In leadership, I think that the components of any healthy culture is a catalyst. Somebody that can build, that God can build with. God does nothing in the earth unless he has a catalyst, unless he has someone that's willing to answer a call and willing to lead and take the charge to cultivate and create in an area of vision. People want to support or co-create with a leader that is clear, that has a clear directive and a clear vision. And I believe that that being or embracing the identity of leadership is so instrumental and so crucial and important as it relates to the development of what does not exist in the world. God wants a catalyst, someone with character, someone with creativity that he can build with, co-create with. God desires for co-creation in the world. And so it shows in Genesis 1, after he created the entire world and created an existence and a place for man to be, then he created a man in his own image, a catalyst, a leader that he can put his spirit in that will take care or cultivate the or finish his work, right? That he will continue to complete what God had already started by continuing to create and to build with God. Leadership is such a missing ingredient in the world, as people say they are not a leader, they're not a born leader, right? But leaders are made, and leadership begins with a decision. And once you make a decision to be a leader, then God begins to work with you, and he draws people around you that has the same vision. And so if you're going to build a healthy culture, or you want to advance in the kingdom of God, being a catalyst or deciding to be a catalyst that God can build with you and build from your life, everything in your life has prepared you for this moment. Be a leader.